Could this be why the government refused to pay any longer for natural pine tar prescription? Could this be why? I've never seen this before in my life.